Am I insane? I wouldn't necessarily say I'm crazy, simply because I've heard the voices and battled the godless things in the woods. But I must be crazy to believe. It all started with that damn book, the Necronomicon Ex Mortis. Roughly translated, the Book of the Dead. Inked in human blood and bound in flesh, the book contained bizarre burial rites, prophecies, and demon resurrection passages. Professor Raymond Noby unearthed the book and brought it to this remote cabin where he could translate it. He awoke something dark in the woods, something evil. It got the professor. Then, it came for me. It got into my hand and it went bad. So I lopped it off at the wrist. The professor's daughter, Annie, helped me fight the evil. Using the book, we opened up a vortex to send the evil back. It worked. Big time. The girl died and I got a first-class ticket to the 12th century. I led a war against an army of deadites and used the book to get back home. Back to Dearborn. Even got my old job back. Not to mention, I met a great gal. Jenny, assistant manager, arts and crafts. We were the perfect match. But then, the nightmares came. For years, they haunted me. Even when I was awake. Jenny thought I was crazy, but she agreed to help. We decided to go back to the cabin. Back to where it all started. She said it would be good to face my fears. Big mistake. Let's go. At first, everything looked the same, like nothing ever happened. I wondered if all of it had just been a bad dream. Boy, was I wrong.
Whoa!
Ah!
Oh no, not again! Damn it, it won't shut off.
Sobar. Gata. Nos gata.
Jenny. Axe. Oh. This can't be happening. Not again. Oh yeah, it's happening. It's happening in a big way. Now, if you'll excuse me, duty calls. What? Workshed. Groovy. Jenny's out there somewhere, alive. I can feel it. If I can find the pages from the Necronomicon, I might be able to send the evil back and undo this whole mess once and for all.
there.
Ah!
Ah, nice place for an undead redneck. Say hi to Disco for me. Follow this. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Munch on this. Groovy. Swallow this. Say hi to Disco for me. Suck on this. this. Let's go.